I move this to closed session for chapter.
If there's a, you can take a motion, make a motion and move it into executive session. If there's a second, there's votes and you can discuss the executive.
So then I'll go ahead and make the motion to move this into closed session, which is.
It'd be 551. Under consultation with attorney exception.
Consultation with attorneys in regards to chapter 551. The only space I would like to take into closed session to discuss that further.
I'll second it.
We have a motion, we have a second. Do I have any discussion? There being no discussion, can I take the vote? All those in favor? The ayes have it, the item has been moved to closed session. Let's move on to consent. We have consent items A through R. Luckily, I don't have to read every one of them, but do I have a motion on the consent items?
Chair.
Yes, Mr. Bonilla.
I move to approve items 7A through 7R as stated. As written.
Okay, we have a consent for items.
I'll second that.
We have a second. Okay, so can I call for discussion? There being no discussion, can I call for a vote? All those in favor? The ayes have it, the motion carries unanimously. So now on item 7S, we have item 7S left. 7S is first reading and action with waiver of second reading of the following CASB update to local policies, DEC local compensation and benefits, leave and absences, FDC local admissions, inter-district transfers. Do I have a motion on that? Who do I hand that off to? Because I do agree. Ms. Tudyk?
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Mr. Quezada, this was also covered in our policy meeting. In addition to update 109, we have two policies, DEC and FDA. The TASB recommended that we tweak our language a little better to make sure that it matches practice. And so that's all we did. It was some board adjustment that we reviewed in the policy committee. Mr. Bader, feel free to jump in, and they were fine with the changes, and those changes are also reflected in your board book.
Okay, any questions on discussions on item S? There being no questions, can I take a vote? Do I have a motion?
So moved.
We have a motion by Mr. Zeke Mendoza, I believe, to approve consent item S. Do I have a second?
Second.
So we'll give it to Mr. Mantra. We have a second by Mr. Mantra. Any discussion? There being no discussion, can I take a vote? All those in favor? I believe the ayes have it. Lastly, the motion carries. Item S is approved. Who's everybody, right?
Yes.
Okay. Individual items. Report boards continuing education credits for 2017. Mr. Wadigat?
Yes, Mr. Chair. Again, the Honorable Exclusive Board Continuing Education Credit for 2017. Again, new board members are required a total of 18 hours. Experienced board members need 10 hours total in a legislative year, and they need 8 hours in a non-legislative year. Of course, we know this past year was a legislative year, and we have, again, board member David Bunez, board member Cristina Carrillo, board member Zeke Mendoza, board member Ricardo Moreno, board member Carlos Quezada, board member Jesus Tejada, all meeting the exceeded hours required. And we have board member Mr. Juan Mancha that, will need to pick up another hour here between now and the end of the 2017 school year to be in compliance with the day education hours required.
Okay, so everyone's right on schedule to be perfect. Thank you so much. Do I have any other comments or questions on that? Okay, there being no comments, we now have nine convening closed session as authorized by Texas Government Code, Chapter 551, Section 551.071, 3551.084. As discussed, we are going to add the review, the tentative timeline for 100 plus acres land survey RFQ. Which has been added by the vote of the board. We also have 9A. The board will discuss the recommended regular personnel report, TGC 551.074. We have 9B, discussion regarding possible contract abandonment by terms by term contract employee and report TEA regarding the same, TDC 551.074 and 551.071. 9C, discussion and consider superintendent's evaluations instructions, TTC 551.074 and TTC 551.071. Do I have a motion to convene in closed session? We have a motion, we have a second?
Second.
Second, all those in favor? Ayes have it, motion carried, we are now in closed session. It is 7:31. Thank you.
Members of the board, just a second clarity under the item 6E that Heather discussed earlier, that's under consultation with the attorney.
Yes.